We are one. Around the world and the universe, we are one. North, south, east to west, we are one. Glowing hearts full of love, we are one. A blessing from above.
No matter where we're from, we are one.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitan ar-rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dil apne Pakistan ke saath intikhab Ahmed aapki khidmat mein. पोस्ट फेडरल इलेक्शन जो कि स्नैप इलेक्शन हुए हैं कनाडा में 2021 के उसके कुछ रिजल्ट्स के साथ आपके साथ हाजिर हूँ और इस हफ्ते की एपिसोड में आप यहाँ पे सरे में एक जामे बाजार हुआ हम उसकी भी रिपोर्ट आपको देंगे उसके साथ साथ यहाँ पे जो कम्युनिटी ने सपोर्ट की है अपने अपने कैंडिडेट्स को और उसके बारे में भी रिपोर्ट देंगे हमारे साथ हमने एक कवरेज की है इलेक्शन पोस्ट इलेक्शन गैदरिंग की जो कि मिस्टर राहत राव ने की है जो कि मुस्लिम एडवोकेसी के सदर हैं चेयरमैन हैं उन्होंने अपने इलाके के लोगों में खाना और मिठाई तकसीम की हम उसकी भी रिपोर्ट देंगे तो नाज़रीन मैं आपको ये बताता चलूँ कि कनाडा में जो इलेक्शन हो रहे हैं यहाँ पे कुछ ट्रेंड जो है वो इवन दो लिबरल्स ने कुछ ज़्यादा सीटें जीती हैं लिबरल्स की तकरीबन 58 सीटें और वो 158 कहना चाहिए और जो कि 32.5% की जो उनकी रेटिंग है उस वो मिली है उन्हें और उसके साथ साथ उन्हें जो कंजर्वेटिव्स हैं उन्हें 119 सीटें मिली हैं सीटें कम मिली हैं लेकिन उनका जो ट्रेंड है वो थोड़ा सा ग्राफ ऊपर जा रहा है और उनकी एंटी इमिग्रेशन और एंटी इस्लामिक पॉलिसीज की वजह से उन्हें ये जो है इस तरह की सूरत हाल का सामना है जो एनडी ब्लॉक है उसने 34 सीटें हासिल की हैं एनडीपी ने 25 और ग्रीन्स ने दो सीटें ग्रीन्स के बारे में मैं अभी बात कर रहा था कि ग्रीन्स जो है वो हमेशा दो तीन सीटों की रेंज में रहते हैं और मैं पिछले 30-31 साल से कनाडा में हूँ और यही कुछ इनका ट्रेंड है इवन दो इनकी पॉलिसीज बहुत अच्छी हैं दे वांट टू हैव एनवायरमेंटल फ्रेंडली पॉलिसीज विच लिबरल्स आर आल्सो प्रॉमिसिंग having environmentally friendly policies for the global warming and all that liberals ko, sorry people's party ko jo people's party of canada hai usko zero seat mili hai usse koi seat nahi mili unki popularity bhi graph bhi koi itna zyada acha nahi hai ndp ke bare mein main ek thoda sa tajzia karunga ki ndp federal ndp jo hai वो हमेशा टैक्सेस की बात करती है बढ़ाने की जॉब्स क्रिएशन की भी बात उसी तरह करनी चाहिए फेडरल लिबरल जो हैं वो जॉब क्रिएशन के साथ साथ पेंडेमिक इलेक्शन में काफ़ी लोग परेशान रहे लेकिन टोरंटो और वैंकूवर में जिस तरह से प्रॉपर्टीज़ की प्राइसेस बढ़ी हैं और इन्फ्लेशन बढ़ी है पूरे कनाडा में वो भी अलार्मिंग है जो फूड प्राइसेस हैं वो भी बढ़ती चली जा रही हैं मेरा ख्याल में ये फूड प्राइसेस को इन्हें बहुत कंट्रोल करना पड़ेगा हाउसिंग को बहुत कंट्रोल करना पड़ेगा मैं कल डाउनटाउन सरे में राहत राव साहब के साथ था तो वहाँ पे जॉन एडलेग आए हुए थे सेलिब्रेशन हो रही थी तो हमने उसमें लोगों से बात की जनरल पब्लिक जो पुअर हैं होमलेस हैं जो अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकते कोई भी लग्जरी कनाडा की लग्जरी जो कुछ अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकते वो इवन उन्हें जो है वो कोई कंसर्न नहीं है कि उनसे जब बात की इलेक्शंस और वोट्स की तो वो दे हैव नो कंसर्न उनका कंसर्न हाउसिंग है फूड है और ड्रग है खातून काफ़ी ज़्यादा बात कर रही थी उस पर ड्रग के बारे में तो वो भी बहुत बड़े इश्यूज हैं कनाडा की सोसाइटी में ब्रिजनल लोगों से जिस तरह से अपोलोजाइज ऑन टाइम जस्टिन ट्रूडो ने किया था, वो बहुत अच्छी बात है। मुस्लिम सपोर्ट जो है वो भी बहुत जरूरी है, और माइनॉरिटीज की सपोर्ट जो है वो भी बहुत जरूरी है। कनाडा इज ऑल इंक्लूसिव, सो वी नीड टू मूव फॉरवर्ड विद केयरिंग एवरीबॉडी अमंग अस एंड टॉक एंड लिसन टू their issues, what are their issues. A common man has a different issues than the wealthy people. So we have to, the present incumbent and winning government, which is now Liberals, even though they don't have majority, but they have to listen to the common man.
Sundays at 3:30 p.m., Dil Apna Pakistan brings you Canadians with roots in Pakistan and features community information and entertainment.
तो आज के इस प्रोग्राम में आपको हम वैंकूवर की सरगर्मियों में दो तीन इवेंट दिखाएंगे, जिनमें सर फहरिस्त जो है वो सर जामे मस्जिद भी है, जहाँ पे पोस्ट पैंडेमिक एक थोड़ा एक बाजार का इनेकाद किया गया, जो कि मोस्टली विमेन ने किया, फूड के साथ साथ जो है ज्वेलरी और उसके साथ साथ कपड़े, जो कि लेडीज की बहुत ज़रूरत होती है, कपड़ों के लिए, बच्चों के लिए किताबें, बुक्स, आर्ट्स, कैलीग्राफी, बहुत सारी चीज़ें थी वहाँ पे। हम उसका भी कुछ अहवाल आपको दिखाएंगे। देखते रहिए वैंकूवर की जान, दिल अपना पाकिस्तान। जी नाज़रीन, दिल अपना पाकिस्तान के साथ इंतखाब अहमद। आज यहाँ पे सर जामे मस्जिद में सर जामे बाजार एक हो रहा है। आइए हम देखते हैं कि यहाँ पे लोगों ने किस तरह से कर रहे हैं कम्युनिटी को टुगेदर करने के लिए। माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह, बहुत बड़ा अच्छा बाजार यहाँ पे लगाया गया है, और यहाँ पे बुक्स, आर्ट्स, क्लोथिंग, फूड और विमेंस की जो है वो और उनकी जो है ब्यूटिफिकेशन का, ख़ासतौर पे लेडीज़ का बाजार है ये। तो एक कपड़े भी यहाँ पे हैं बहुत ज़्यादा, बच्चों और औरतों के लिए काफ़ी सारा इंटरटेनमेंट का, इंटरटेनमेंट यही है कि यहाँ पे शॉपिंग, फूड भी है, कुल्फी, बादाम वाली, पास्ता, सब सब है यहाँ पे। और ये देखें माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह, बहुत ही ज़बरदस्त ये सर जामे बाजार, एक अच्छी काविश कोविड के बाद जो यहाँ पे। अब ये फूड है जो प्री ऑर्डर सेल थी, और ये सोडा बॉक्स के साथ उन्होंने रेडी किया हुआ है, और कुछ मैं भी पिक करने आया हूँ यहाँ पे। ये कपकेक बनाए गए हैं, ये जी नाज़रीन औरतों का ही बाजार, औरतों की चीज़ें। और ये देखें ये ख़ासतौर पे ज्वेलरी, ज्वेलरी और कपड़े जहाँ पे ना हो वो औरतों का बाजार नहीं होता। तो ये एक बहुत बड़ा बहुत अच्छी काविश है कि ये कोविड के बाद और ये शुरू हुआ है माशाल्लाह। बच्चों थे, ये बच्चे का वो गिर गया। चले आइए हम नाज़रीन आपको जो चेयरपर्सन है इस बाजार की और सेक्रेटरी और सदर थे, आइए उनसे बात करवाते हैं। और जी जी नाज़रीन, मेरे साथ ये सर जामे बाजार जो है कि यूनिक नाम, बहुत अच्छा नाम है, इसकी जो ऑर्गेनाइज़र है, चेयरपर्सन है, वो मैं उनसे बात करूँगा। खदीजा और यास्मीन मेरे साथ हैं, और आइए खदीजा से पहले बात करते हैं। खदीजा बताइएगा, वेलकम टू दिल अपना पाकिस्तान।
Welcome to the Sir Jamia Masjid Bazaar 2021. My name is Khadija and I'm inviting you to come join us here in this very busy market. We're selling lots of different items, salwar kameez, food, you name it, we have it. And we'd like to see you there. And all of the proceeds from today's fundraising go 100% to the Sari Jamia Masjid.
Very good. And you have lots of food here, lots of clothing, jewelry.
We have tracksuits, we have books.
Books as well, yeah.
And of course, tasty food. So you have to come try.
Yeah. Oh, Nazreen, my name is Jasmine. Jasmine is a secretary. And you can tell our viewers that what inspired you to this program.
Assalamualaikum everyone. This is Sister Jasmine from Surrey Delta Women's Board. We're so happy to organize this event. And what has inspired us? We didn't do much in the last 2 years. And as all of you know, that we have been like severe victims of COVID, and none of us got to actually stay with each other, mingle around, and enjoy good foods and clothes. So this is what we're doing today, and we're very excited to see everyone with following the right protocols for COVID, having the mask on, sanitizing, social distancing, and still enjoying with family members and friends. So we both would like to welcome all of you to come and try good foods. It's chicken palau made by our very favorite chef, Sister Sakrul, and all of our Surrey Delta Women's Sport chapter. We would like to invite all of you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So women, women chapter has done what other people have not thought about it. Sari Jamia Bazaar, I like the very good, the name you picked is very good. Thank you very much. Keep watching Vancouver Ki Jaan Dil of Pakistan. Thank you very much. Thank you. ने ये गाना गाया वी आर वन एंड वी आर वन सो आइए ये गाना देखते हैं वी आर वन वी आर वन अ ब्लेसिंग फ्रॉम अबव नो मैटर वेयर वी आर फ्रॉम वी आर वन वी आर वन वी आर वन Native land, our Canada. We all work hand in hand. When we stand together, nothing can go wrong. All the people from around the world, that's what makes us strong. This place we all call our home, the land of the free. Together we can build our lives a place for you.
It all across the nation,
around the world, in the universe, we are one.
We are one, yeah, yeah.
North, south, east, and west, we are
Come
one.
Come on, world, let's join the celebration.
Grateful to indigenous people, where every culture is treated equal. So many faces from different places, rich in heritage, religion, and races. True patriot love from far and wide. You know that hockey is a joy and pride, with open arms from coast to coast. 150th, we be here to host. God keep our land glorious and free. Compassionate, we stand on guard for thee. Oh Canada, this is our celebration. We are one, one love, and one nation. Come on world, let's join the celebration.
Around the world,
the nation,
glowing hearts full of love, we are one.
Everyone around,
blessing from above,
blessing from above. No matter where we're from, we are one, we are one. We are one.
We are one.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम नाज़रीन, नेशनल न्यूज़ एचडी के साथ मैं हूं आपकी मेज़बान रिदा सुहेल जी। नाज़रीन, यहां पे आपको नहायत ही अहम खबर देते चले कनाडा से। कनाडा में लिबरल पार्टी की तरफ से इलेक्शन जीतने पर गरीबों में खाना तकसीम किया गया। इस मौके पर कैनेडियन मुस्लिम एडवोकेसी इंटरनेशनल के सदर राहत अली राव ने लिबरल पार्टी की तारीखी कामयाबी पर लिबरल पार्टी को, जिसमें जस्टिन ट्रूडो को मुबारकबाद पेश की। इसके साथ साथ सरी न्यूटन से पांचवी बार मुंतखब होने वाले सुख धालेवाल को भी मुबारकबाद पेश की। और सरी सेंटर से आपको बताते चले रणदीप सराय और कैन हार्डी और फ्लैटोड कील से और जॉन अल्डेक लैंगली क्लॉफडेल से चारों को मुंतखब होने पर और तमाम लिबरल पार्टी के एमपीस को मुंतखब होने पर मुबारकबाद पेश की। इस मौके पर जॉन अल्डेक, अमीर खान, इंतखाब अहमद, साजिद हमीद, राहत अली राव और लिबरल पार्टी के मेम्बरान भी मौके पर मौजूद थे।
जी नाज़रीन, दिल अपना पाकिस्तान के साथ इंतखाब अहमद आज यहाँ पे राहत राव के पास। राहत राव जो लिबरल के डाई हार्ट सपोर्टर हैं, उन्होंने सरे में बहुत काम किया लिबरल के विन में, लिबरल के एमपीज के साथ। और मेरे साथ आज राहत राव इस सेलिब्रेशन कर रहे हैं। जॉन एडलैग हैं हमारे साथ, जो कि क्लोवरडेल से जीते हैं। वेलकम टू दिस सेलिब्रेशन विच राहत राव हैज़ started just now.
Yes, thank you for the invitation to be here. We had a great victory last night, and it's wonderful to be sharing that with the people of the constituents and residents of Surrey.
Very good, very good. So how do you like to describe your next government, how they will function, and what's the next plan?
Right, well, we have a minority government, and the big thing that we had campaigned on, we need to focus on, is getting past the pandemic. We have had families and businesses struggling, and we have had people dying and suffering with illness. And so we need to recover from this. We need to make sure people are vaccinated, that we have the programs and services that are ready to help businesses get back to normal, whatever that's going to look like. We need to focus on the environment. It is something that we're hearing a lot about. Climate change is real, and it needs to be addressed. We are going to be working for our families on things like $10 a day childcare. It's about housing affordability. We want our young families moving to our beautiful community of Surrey and Langley and south of the Fraser Valley to be able to live here and have money left in their pockets at the end of the day. And so these are some of the things. Reconciliation with the Indigenous peoples of Canada is also really, really important. And so these are a few of the things. But you know, there's always issues of community safety and adding SkyTrain. We're going to be building SkyTrain to Langley City, which is absolutely huge for our community.
Very good. As you mentioned, that reconciliation with the Indigenous community is a very important thing, and bringing communities together, that's a good thing. And the same cause is caring with him is Rahat Rao. He is always here on Saturdays. He is taking care of the food of the homeless or the people, needy people. Even I just saw a person walking by, he said, do you have a water?
Yes.
Even though he has a business, but he has given free food and water to that person. So Surrey has won four, has given a chance to four MPs, Sukh Dhaliwal, Sarai, Mr. Sarai, and yourself,
and Ken Hardy,
and yourself. Raj Rao, you tell me how much did you support it, and I see your hard work. You are really sweating. Tell the people that how the...
Very hard.
Very hard. Yeah, go ahead.
I'm very thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the prayer of my mother and all the people who I asked to pray for us. And, you know, all four MPs who supported, they alhamdulillah, they win. And our beloved leader of Justin Trudeau, he also win the, you know, the election. So the we did the hard work. Yes, I met John Eldrick last time. He have a very, like, small margin he lost. So I met him. I said, this time, you're going to get the vote, and inshallah, you're going to win. So I fulfilled my promise. We work hard. He saw one voter. He came. He said, you know, Rao told me, I give you vote, one of my friends. So what happened, when we work, it's not about me, or it's not about the John. It's about the vision of party, vision of our leader, he's making justice to every community or every profession of the Canadian, like the student, the indigenous people, you know, the old people, the you know, the retired people. So he is working for small businesses, so everyone. So we have the leader. So this is the victory of Justin Trudeau. We are celebrating, and we are giving people new idea. We have a traditional Indian Pakistani sweets. We have a food, and we starting the first day of the winning, after winning. First day we're starting with people, homeless people, less fortunate people. We're giving them, celebrating with them. Instead of celebrating with rich people or other people, me and John and Intikhab and all of them, we are celebrating our victory with the people, the public, the people who make us, give us a vote. So I'm very thankful to everybody that they give a liberal again. This is the third time our PM become again PM, third time. And inshallah, this time, he will work hard more, and inshallah, the next time he also become, you know, again.
Very good, good speech. With me is Amir Khan. Amir Khan is if we don't mention Amir Khan's name, he is the backbone behind the printing and the posters and the support for the Liberal Party. So, Amir Khan, your views on this election?
Well, I congratulate, first of all, John, he's here, and congratulate all the Liberal Party's leaders, and, you know, they're a great victory. And what I think that, you know, hopefully what they have done so far, and they probably come across with some more issues and everything, and hopefully they will be able to solve it, and I'm expecting that. And I hope... And I am pretty sure there are good people, and they're going to fulfill all these new issues to solve it, and you know, whatever our community needs and other communities, because since we have a very diverse community over here in Canada, and I'm hoping they're going to fulfill all these needs for them, and this country will become a great country again.
Very good.
And
with me,
and the expectations are a lot, I know that, and but, you know, they're going to do a great job.
And,
you know,
and I'm very thankful to John. He has a busy schedule. He has an interview to the One Radio. And I'm very thankful to the brother Sajid Amin. He's always there for masjid, for any kind of occasion. He's on time, always here. Intikhab Ahmed from Dil Apna Pakistan, he's here. Amir Khan, Speedo Printing Press. So every time we need anything from printing, he's there. Even 10 o'clock at night, 12 o'clock. And brother Sajid is always volunteer. I want him to say something.
With me is Sajid Amit. Okay, yeah, go ahead.
I think we all know that Justin Trudeau, Prime Minister, he came to BC 10 years ago. He started building the community. That's what he worked with. He worked with every single community to show that he is here for us, not for himself. And that's why we supported him. We all did again and again, and also in the future we're going to keep supporting him. And John is here, and I'm really happy about, as an environmentalist person, standing with me at the top level of the government, where he can not only care about the environmental issue in Canada, plus I expecting him to work abroad the world. There's a third world need to pressure, need to fix their environmental problem, because one way or the other, we will be affecting from their negligence. So that's why I just talked to John, and he's very aware of all these issues. And thank you again very much.
Thank you very much. What we'll do, we'll take a...
John, I'll take MP here.
It's good, and as usual, it is...
Take it back. Okay, that's good.
There's some people on the other side.
Sure.
Chicken and
Food.
Right here.
Yeah, free food.
Take the bag.
Yeah, thank you.
That's good.
Thank you.
Very much.
I do.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's
so
nice.
You below,
na?
Okay, we're most free.
Oh, you below. Nice. It's very good.
You want
to move? One more, brother. Rathrao is carrying the food, and with the John Erlach, it's a celebration they're doing here right at the SkyTrain Central City, Surrey. So this is very important, that to intermingle with the people, give them free food.
Beta Yan, some picture.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, you can.
Okay, that's very good.
Thank you very much, Intihab. Thank you very much, Sajid. I'm very, very humbled and obliged, Brother John Alday. He, in a short notice, just 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock, came in my mind. Oh, we should have a celebration with homeless people, and you know, we like my restaurant every day we do free food for homeless. But this is the first day of the new government. We started with the homeless people and with the distributing free food. So
umeed hai aapko aaj ka dil apna Pakistan Vancouver ki sargarmiyon ke sath sath aapko pasand aaya hoga. Dekhte rahiye Vancouver ki jaan dil apna Pakistan.